nou eens even vertellen dat ze hier de allerbeste haring hebben.
Exactly.
Ja, toch?
Nou, Billy Loco, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna try it.
So this is your first?
It's not my first, but I'm not a big fan of it. But somebody in America really wants me to eat the haring. Because she know the herring, so I'm gonna try it again.
So they want to see the face.
They want to see the face. Yes, they do. Okay. Vinny Loco.
They won't because this is a treatment.
Yeah.
I put a little black pepper.
Yeah. Okay.
And you like steak?
What is that?
You like steak?
I like steak.
With some pepper and a little onion.
Onion, yeah. It will taste.
Even this first, and we're looking right now.
Vinny Loco.
They, when I come here, they want to try.
You got it.
Sure.
Okay. Here we go. Some pickles on it, some onions.
And then
the black pepper.
Finishing touch.
There you go, Vinny. I'm gonna do it. Especially for you. Vinny in the house.
And then we have four.
The Holland, yes, the Dutch flag. There you go. Ooh. Okay, ik moet mezelf filmen. Here we go, especially for you, hè? Only for you. Yeah. I'm not a big fan. Not bad. It's good. Like water fish. It's so good. It's good.
This is not fishy at all.
Mm-mm.
So, this okay. Is a good face.
Yeah. I like it, Benny.
Yeah.
Here you go, Benny. The herring in Holland. It's good.
I know.
Yeah, Benny, I love it. So, I'm gonna finish it off. Oh, it's in the batala. I need to pay first. Binnie in the house. Binnie Loco. Okay, girl, I did it. This is what you really want me to do. You wanted me to eat the herring, so I. It tastes good. When you come to Amsterdam or you come to Holland, you really have to eat the herring, people. I know it's like raw fish. But you need to get to a good place and get a fresh one. Everybody, get a fresh one. Don't buy from the supermarket and all those. Vinny in the house. Hey, Vinny, you were waiting for this video a long time, I know. Say hi to Randomonium. Hi, Randomonium. Oh my god. I'm by Nieuwe Markt. By the square. And they're like a small market today. And this small fish, how do you say, I'm gonna show you guys. And you can buy herrings with bread like this. Let me show you that. No joke. Herring. Really typical here in Holland. You can eat it with pickles. You can eat it with onions. You put some pepper on it. Beanie. For you? Good.
Lekker,
yeah, lekker. Been in the house. Hang on. Vinny, when you coming to Holland? When you come to Holland, I need to bring you here. I'm gonna eat some herring with Randomonium. I'm surprised. I just thought I don't really like it. But it's good. I tried it before, but it's a small piece. But now I'm eating the whole thing. My friend Natasha Rell is gonna be surprised. Natasha, kijk eens. I'm eating the whole fish, girl. I think you should buy it. Buy a good plate. Fresh one. And then it tastes so much better. Really nice. Been in the house. I like the onion. God damn it. One fell. I like it with the onions. I'm going to scoop that one from the floor. I pick it up. I throw it away. It tastes good. Okay guys, so we're on Neuermark and they have here like a small market, you know, and I think it's more biologic stuff they are selling here. So you can see here they have a lot of nice food. And so this is the Neuermark, and you can see the, I think this was a church, I don't know exactly, but it's a castle, a big castle. A big castle. They're selling a lot of stuff here, as you guys can see. A lot of cheese, of course. You know, we're in Holland, we like our cheese, we like our cheese. A lot of cheese here. And oh my goodness, they have a lot of Oster. Hello. A lot of Oster. Yeah, I do.
One or two.
Sorry. Niemand, ik vlog, ik ben aan het vloggen. Ja, ik ben aan het vloggen voor mijn YouTube channel.
Lekker.
Ja.
Deze moet je doen. Citroen met je peper.
Oké guys, should I do it? Oké, let's go. Let's do it.
Lekker hoor.
I think I'm
going to
take a sip also.
Okay then, okay then. It's going to be nice. Mari's going to make special for you.
Yeah.
This one?
Okay, let's do
this. Plus. You see how he's doing it? Yeah, man. Sit lekker out, man. Lekker. You want with lemon and pepper?
Yeah,
pepper? Tabasco? Okay, we're going to do it for you special. We're gonna do special for you.
My pearl.
Oh, you know the pearl?
Yeah,
you know, you have always a pearl in a oyster. Okay. Okay, doe maar mevrouw.
Let's say cheers first.
Okay, cheers.
Yeah.
Okay. Cheers. Nice, huh?
This one. This
okay, one. First the lemon, then Tabasco.
Oh, it's first the lemon.
First
okay.
The lemon. Yes.
First the lemon,
okay,
everybody.
Nice. And a little bit Tabasco. Okay. So you got this, you got your champagne.
This is goedkoper.
Okay.
Oh,
it's
still good.
Nice, eh?
Oh my gosh.
Very good, eh?
And with the
Mario, she's Mario? The best. She said, you're
and
the best.
Good. Oh my gosh. Nice. Just try the Oster.
Yeah.
By the market.
Okay.
And it tastes fabulous. I'm the boys. What's your name?
Andre
and
Mario.
Mario
and Andre.
It's like almost Mario Bros.
He's my good friend. My good friend.
Oh, so nice. Super guys. Okay, guys, so we can see this big castle. I don't know if this was a church or a castle. You need to Google this. We need to check out what this was. But this is Neuermark. We have some authentic French fries also here, guys, on the Neuermark. And I'm telling you, I tried a lot today. I had some Oster, I had some herring. Wow. We have some crabs also here. Not crabs, crabs. It's like some small pancakes that you have over here. And here you have some stroopwafels. When you're in Holland, you really, guys need to get some stroopwafels. Here you have some other food from Indian. You have some Indian food also here. And you have also a lot of choices of herbs that you can buy also here. So this is a small market, but you have a lot of variety stuff and also biologic. Am I saying it good? Sorry for my English, everybody. That you can buy. You have also a butcher. A butcher. Look at it, a butcher. You can buy your meat and all of that. And then you have also, again, a cheese, where you can get your cheese and milk and egg. And then you have a place where you can buy some vegetables, a long one. And you also have this one over here that you can buy some, I don't know how you say this in English, but anyway, you guys are seeing it. It's beautiful. Beautiful. Some people like it, some people don't. Everybody their choice. So, and then you can get out of it, and as you can see, Nieuwemarkt, everybody, Nieuwemarkt. I've been here before. You see the Oriental Chinese supermarket where I always buy my noodles and other stuff. And then you have the fish handeltel, fish handeltel on the corner. And you guys can see the line. This is not a joke. There's only allowed 3 people inside. So I can imagine that people, it will be a long line. It will be a long line, as you can see. So guys, I hope you guys like my video. And don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe, everybody. We're by Nieuwemarkt in Holland, Amsterdam. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. See you guys. And Benny Loco. Benny Loco. I hope you like my video. Bye.